a full moon tonight. A rather powerful one at that. So powerful, in fact, that all the sun's brilliance has been blocked out by its dark brother.
Detective, for scaring away that awful wolf. I don't know what would have happened to us if you hadn't arrived. Veronica is my adopted daughter, and she is very ill, but what she has is no ordinary disease. That's why we're here. As you probably know, this is the home of Count de la Fere, Veronica's real father. For what ails my poor little girl, only the Count has the cure. Please, take this medallion and give it to the Count. He'll understand everything. Please find him. We'd come with you, but I'm afraid to leave the carriage with that wolf out there.
Thank you. Ah, Detective. It's you. Yes, I remember you. But I'm afraid you've caught me at somewhat of a bad time. Yes, this is very serious. I knew our plight would befall Veronica someday. However, I'm afraid my cure is lost. My attacker fled towards the port with the cure I was perfecting. I believe they're seeking the final ingredient for my cure. Silver tears. I must warn you, Detective. My attacker is like me, not human. When night falls, be extra vigilant.
Count's elixir is not ready yet. We can at least look for the missing ingredient. Veronica's getting worse. The ship's in the harbor. Why don't you talk to the captain? He may sail us to the opposite bank.
Aye, Detective. Sure, I can take you and your lady friend to the other bank, but my ship needs repair, and my crew's all on shore leave. If you're in a hurry, you can pitch in and help. We'll need to drive some planks and replace the steering gears. Here, take the cabin key. You'll find supplies in there. If anything's amiss, you'll find instruments in the nearby lighthouse as well.
Medicine.
operation. What on earth is that wolf doing on board? I'll go hard on the throttle now. Your glory. It's gone. No matter. I'll catch it. Full steam ahead.
Any hope in saving Veronica lies in catching that ship as it quietly slips toward the horizon.
Thank you. I won't be able to sleep tonight. First, a mysterious woman arrives, and now you. I knew something was wrong with her. The way, you know, she was behaving. I'll tell you what room she's in. Let me see. What? She filled out the register. I know she did. But she must have used invisible ink, for the lines have vanished. I've heard that Capitol Police use a special chemical that makes this kind of ink visible again. Can you do that? it. You've deciphered her register entry, but room 23, you're stark raving mad. Granted, I've worked here that long, but I know there's no room 23 in this hotel. Take the second floor key and go check for yourself. If you don't believe me, I'm headed to bed.
I don't know how you found me, but you can't stop me. Veronica will be a werewolf, and she'll stay with me.
Thank you. I thought you were the delivery guy bringing me the valuable reactive I need, but you're not. Unless you've got the reactive, leave me alone. Brilliant. That's the elixir we need to remove the werewolf's curse. The only thing missing is snake venom. You're a detective. You deal with it. I'll prepare the flasks.
Youth on your side, Detective. My shaking hands are killing me. You'll have to get the venom yourself.
Ready now. Once I heard the wolf's howls behind the city wall. To get past the wall, we need the gate key, as the gates are closed at night. It looks like we've misinterpreted the ingredients. Let's go to the cabin and take a look at the Countess's notes. Perhaps the answer is there. Detective, help me. Quick, do something. I can't breathe. Just as I suspected, the Countess missed the mark with her recipe. We need to add spider venom and wolf hair. Besides, take a look at the burner. It's broken. The ingredients must be boiled.
Thanks to you, Veronica will finally be released from the werewolf curse and come back to her stepmother.
Why must you keep following me, Detective? Your elixir will have no effect on me, so do not bother. And regardless, tonight, after the ritual is performed, I will become even more powerful than I am now. If you insist on interfering, I cannot guarantee your safety.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, Detective, it looks like you've fallen into my trap. You see, I am in need of one final ingredient in order to complete my potion, and you were kind enough to bring it to me. Your blood. Don't say I didn't warn you. I told you not to follow me.
Don't be silly, child. It was only a nightmare.
The story doesn't end here, for that would be too simple. Veronica's story is far from over.